We will continue making the details activity. So first of all, let me make some amendments to our code, and we have to make a share button, a share icon that allow the user to share the news with other people. So first of all, let me make some tweaks and some amendments for the code. As I told you, go to the load news details and params.putID, and I will give it a string value by get intent extra, and I am receiving an intent that contains the ID. So if you run the application before putting like these codes, it will receive the same new, it will display the same news despite there is a diversity of clicks. So if you click off the on the news number one, it will display news number one. If you click on news number three, it will display news number one. Now it works because we have put it the ID into the extra. So if we click on the Android here, Android news, we get the Android news. We click on Java news, we get the Java news. So everything is working fine. In this way, we have put it and passed the ID of our application and get it, sorry, the ID of our news and get it from the news detail activity. Okay, so we have also, if you look on the description of the news, we have an HTML error that we have fixed before. Okay, so I will go to the news adapter here. This is the remove string. This is the remove string, remove HTML, sorry. I will make it public static because I'm going to use this method here also. We see in the previous videos how to and recently how to remove the HTML from our code by calling the remove HTML method, and in the same way I'm going to remove it here. Let me run and see. This is our application before HTML removal, and reinstall the layout, the application, and we see in the layout there is no HTML codes. It's very important to understand how to solve all bugs and all thing errors in your application. Now let's move and add the share icon. We need to add a share capability, share functionality to our news, so the user is able to share the news with the other people on many platforms like Instagram, Facebook, Twitter, Gmail, email, whatever you want, platforms. So in order to do that, we go to the news details activity and we go to the on options item selected method, and I will create a new intent here that it allow us to open the sharing options. Okay, so intent dot action send, because we are going and our intention is to send, to make an action that have to send. We need to send what type? I.setType text slash plain. So we are going to pass or send text, plain text to other applications. So it is an implicit intent, and we are going to put the extra underscore subject, and we are passing the detail news here, details news dot, okay, maybe it is not public, let me check. or we have didn't initialize it. I will create a final homepage model.news. I will create an instance of it called details in news. Okay, equal to null. Okay, dot get title. Put extra intent dot extra template text and passing the details dot get post content. Okay, everything will work fine because we are passing the title and the post content. Okay, let's run. And here we go, we have the share button, and if we click on share, there is no, okay, I have, maybe I didn't initialize the object that we have created, or we need to add some checks. So if details in use does not equal to null, go and do this instructions. Okay, I need to initialize the news details object that we have created in order to allow everything to work fine, and else display a toast message that nothing to display. So sorry. Okay, let me check again, and I need to initialize the object that we have created in on create method. Removing this will work fine. Let me check, guys. And click on share button, and here we go, we have diversity of options that we have created, because I didn't in the emulator we don't have Facebook, Twitter, WhatsApp, and the social media, they will not appear here. So everything is working fine. We are capable now to start with a YouTube API.